Well, at least the fall's not as deadly as it was before. And the further I keep going, the less deadly it becomes. Okay. Hi to you too. Oh my god. I've got a long way to go. Well, no, not at the present. Down and down, down a bit more, down, 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 down. Break my knees in some places. Oh my. It's definitely gonna take some time. At least I don't have to worry about the blazes and those wither skeletons. They only seem to spawn in the nether fortress. Now just building a safe way across this little bit of lava. Out of the way, please. You may be unaffected by lava, but it kills me. Okay, I'm quite lucky with this so far. So no one hits me from behind and pushes me into the damn lava. Oops. Go away, you. Oh. A bugger. Well, I have to go around it. Way would be a good thing. And now this way. Oh my. This isn't good. Okay. Looks like I'm making progress. Okay. I don't know how far I gotta go. Yeah, great. The gas want to play now. Oh god. Please don't tell me there's no way through. Ah, there's no way through! That sucks. And going all the way around the other way may take longer. Why did my pickaxe have to break? Okay, and the thing to do is to search the other way around. Which looks like it's even less of a favorable direction. That's no good. Ow. Me. That's found the lava. Oh my. It's a lot of pigs. Zombie pigs, that is. Oh my. My mouse is running away. Will I ever get home? No one knows. Oh god. Not good, not good, not good, not good, not good, not good. Not good at all. Anyway. Go here and up a bit more. I'm gonna run out of blocks soon. Ah, come on! What? It seems like there's no way round. Ah, this is nonsense. Yeah. Looks like I'm gonna have to go digging. Right through. It's gonna take a very long time without a pickaxe. Yeah. It's gonna take a very long time. Especially considering I don't know how high I need to go. If I remember correctly, it was 64. So as long as I put myself up to that right height, it should be fine. Oh my. This is definitely going to take some time. Not a good thing! No. Need to mine that out so I can actually jump up. I need to mine this out. Bugger. Wish there was a way to make a pickaxe and stuff in the Nether of using materials that you've... Bugger. Well, that idea was a bad one. Okay, let's try again here. Just keep going and going and going and going. It's just not gonna stop. Oops. It looks like it's stopping now. And that big pig man treat it like it's water. Oh, that infuriates me. I just gotta make sure I don't make that same mistake again. Or I'm gonna be buggered. Again. Okay. I gotta remember to run as soon as I see lava. Which may become difficult in certain circumstances. Let's use a bone to dig! Diggy bone. Gotta dig. I can't look what you're doing there. This ain't good. Okay, got so far. Problem is, I still got 200 odd blocks to travel. Straightforward, that is. I gotta go 4 blocks to my left. The lava was in the way when I did that. Okay. Problem is, you can tell when there's lava on top of them, but you can't tell when there's lava next to them. Which makes mining very dangerous. And a big pain in the ass. Especially when you've got gas floating around. So those bugs just like to ruin your day. Just like the creepers! I just heard something a little weird, but never mind. Almost there. Boom. Let's take out this one. And this one. And this one. Another, just need to go up 2 more, then it's a straight line. Somewhat. Well, that's as high as I need to go. Nope, didn't even break it. And voila. Wait, why did I do another one up? Oh, never mind. I think I'll go left and get back in line. Well, get the Z axes back in line. The only one you do is get the X axes correct. Which will take 200 blocks of travelling. Well, less than that now, but still. Let's figure out how much it would be. Okay, let's bring this up. So the x-axis needs to be 414, so yes, it's still over 200. But Okay. Well, the only thing to do is dig. Dig a big hole. All the way through this. I can hear the gas, so I've got to be somewhere near an opening. Knowing Malik is probably one block above. Or not. Let's find out. Nope. Open up the mountain and something. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. I really don't know. All I can do is keep on going, and keep on going, keep on going, going, going. And do I see an exit? Not yet. No! I got exactly 200 blocks to go. Wouldn't be as bad if I had a pickaxe. But at the moment I don't. Which is terrible. Well, at least I'm getting through this dirt. Well, Neverack. Is Neverack a stone, or is it just mud of some sort? Yeah, considering you can cook it into bricks, I'd say it's more like a clay than anything else. Never know. But it's probably just a stone of some sort. Yeah, this is taking too long. The gas are also a real pain in the ass, making all that damn noise. Blow up some of the rocks and help me get out of here, you damn buggers. Can't believe I still got so many blocks to go. Less than 200 at least. Darn it. This is so annoying. If I stole one of those chests, then I would have done something which I just thought of. It would be to shove everything in the chest and then kill myself. Obviously, first making note of the coordinates of where the chest has been placed, so I can go back and get it. But I left all the chests at the Nether Fortress. And I don't think I'm going back anytime soon. Digging through this mountain is really a pain. Hope I find an exit soon. Hopefully long before I actually reach the Nether portal. Because this is getting kind of boring. Just whacking this rock with a bone I stole from a skeleton after I killed it. Makes you wonder, how do those skeletons even move? And think about bone. The only way that bones can move is with muscles. It must be magic. Come on. Where's the way out? This is not good. Not good at all. Need to escape from this hellhole. What is this stupidly long tunnel? Seriously? Wait. Is that a wall I see over there? Yeah, I haven't really gone all that far in this direction. Baka! This could take forever. Not good at all. This gas are bloody noisy. There's somebody making a lot of noise outside. But oh well. Nee. Nothing but smacking rock with a bone. It's so boring going through the nether. Because you can't make any tools. I knew I was going to find a secondary fortress that easily would have brought more picks. And again, I should have brought more picks anyway. Even more logical thing to do. But unfortunately, I did not. Now what should the next video be after this one? Well, if I keep it with the same sequence I've been doing so for the past God knows how long, it'll be the House and Farm survival series. But I think I might break it up a little and do a mini game of the Mindplex server. Not sure which one though. There's all sorts of different mini games on there. I could do the Mario Kart make, or even the mob, or Super Smash Mobs, or whatever they've called it. Yeah, that'll be a funny one. Although I'm absolutely terrible at the whole PvP thing. So you can all watch me fail! So miserably. Okay, I gotta be getting to some end here. This is just ridiculous! I don't know why, but I have a feeling. As soon as I reach an exit, I will see my nether portal. I don't know why. I have a feeling that's what's going to happen. Because I'm nearly 100 blocks away from it. This isn't a good thing. Which means I've been here, slapping rocks with a bone for quite a while now. In fact, over 7 minutes. Oh god. I can't believe we've been doing this for that long. It's just not good. Now break this one, and break this one, and break this one, and break this one. And this one. It was about another 20 or so, and I'll be 100 blocks away. This is gonna take forever, take forever, take forever. Wow, we're quite far now. Well, I have got nearly 100 blocks for this tunnel. If I had a pick, I'd be there by now. But I only brought an iron that broke while I was finding my way. And too bad I couldn't find which way I got here in the first place. And there's soul sand. Yay! Oh, well, that went horribly wrong. Let's try that again. Yay! I found an exit! With an absolute boatload of soul sand! Well, I guess that means I'm very close to my nether portal now. Probably just over this hill. Ah, we gotta see it when I'm over the hill. Yeah, I remember this spot. I wonder where the other nether fortress was. No chance in hell I got my headphones back now, because it's been nearly an hour in this single recording. Yay! Don't you bloody... They just had to, didn't they? Well, let's get back. This wasted almost all my time. Yes, go back. Good. Oh, my, it's night time. To my bed before bad things happen. Yay! Anyway, I think I'll end the video off here. And if you've enjoyed this video, leave a like and even subscribe for more episodes. And I shall see you next time. Bye-bye.